it's up to us how to respond sa ingana nga feeling.
Yeah, maligingon nga everyone feels insecurity.
Oh,
everyone
yeah.
is insecure. But actually, it's always about the response.
The response.
Oh, how you respond to your emotion. About the response.
Yeah.
So, the way we respond to our emotions is critical kasi every person feels the same sets of emotion. The same set of emotion. What I feel and ma-feel po nimo, ma-feel po sa uban.
It's a decision man, 'di ba?
Yeah. The response is actually driven by decision. How you respond to your emotion, how you decide based on your emotion. It's what makes a person different from another.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? Kasi for example, insecurities. Yeah, insecurity led me to led to anxiety,
depression.
Led to the depression, whatever, mm-hmm. blah blah blah, psychological illness, and I had a choice.
Yeah,
magpadala na lang or take the challenge. Uh-oh. And respond. So, response to our emotion is actually what makes the difference between a man of failure and a man of success. Is actually not on the way they feel because they exactly feel the same sets of emotion.
Yes.
We're all humans. Same experiences, but how they respond to the emotion is actually what separates them, what makes us all different. You can respond positively or you can respond. For example, insecurity. Tanan ta insecure.
Yes.
At some time, once atong life, every day we feel insecurities, diba? But what makes a so-called insecure person different from the person na dili daw insecure? Let's say ako insecure, ikaw dili.
Oh,
let's say yung sa atong friends, let's say ako insecure na tao, ikaw dili. It doesn't mean that you don't feel insecurity.
Yeah.
Maybe even more kaysa sa ako. Respond to it properly. Instead of mugawas nga, ani mo buhaton.
Prove yourself.
Take the challenge.
Mm-hmm.
Others, ang uban, ang katong mga insecure na tao, ang response nila is just destroy you. I could destroy you. I could destroy the people nga, nga I am insecure about. So that's actually, it makes all the difference. So, tanang negative emotion, tanang emotion na to, everything that we feel, everything that happens in our life, positive or negative, we can actually convert each of them to
a positive,
a good outcome.
Yeah, instead.
Okay, who would think that an insecurity could lead one to become better?
Oh yeah.
To become a better
person.
You know? Okay, karon, I could really say that I am now a better person.
Than before.
Yeah, than before. Maybe not the best that I could be.
Yet.
You are what you say
you are.
You are. You are what you say you are. There's a line that goes, whether you say I can or I can't. Diba? I told you about
right.
it. Yeah, either way, you are right.
Mm-mm.
So, you know, so manigingon nga, the problem with us is that hilig ta magpabilib.
Sa tao.
Okay? We wanted people to be impressed.
We want to be appreciated.
Oh, to be impressed sa atua.
Yeah.
To be appreciated.
Kay murag emptiness mo guna to nga, we want to feel.
Yeah, we want to be. Isa na siya sa atong ano actually. Isa na siya sa need according to I think there's an economic theory. Nga,
yeah.
One of the it's the
to boost your confidence or whatever.
Murag set the need for self actualization. So there's always that self actualization.
Yeah.
And the need for self actualization is actually good. It what makes us what drives us to become better.
Yeah.
Ang problema lang is ang response sa uban is
negative. Okay, so now I get it nga, gikan ka sa person nga depressed ka before, insecure ka before, nga nag-lead siya into a successful nga.
Oh well, di pa man ko maingon nga
but
100%
yeah,
successful.
Yeah,
yeah, but it's working.
Oh yes, it's
working. Fixed Studio is working. This January, we're about to expand to
yeah.
Bohol in the Pitan.
Yeah, to.
Yeah.
Next year.
So, yes, naanagi-agi. Yun nga.
Just
one,
imagine you just started from scratch and now daghan na kay kag natabang karon, not just
yeah,
your project.
I think I mentioned this it's about I sa una I was waiting for the opportunity. Maybe one day I want to meet a person nga who would appreciate ako ang
works
and would produce for me. Ana ba? Would see okay, yeah, this is a very good song. This is ana.
But
it never happened.
You always dream nga na imo duol sa imong
yeah.
wala.
It never happened. It was my prayer nga.
Mm-hmm.
Ano ko nga, I have written some really good songs and all I need is getting an opportunity. Pero
so you've decided nga mag ano nga mag build ka for your own opportunity.
Yeah, if you're not given the opportunity, you can create the opportunity. So that's what actually that's what I did. I creating my, your own opportunity.
Because instead of waiting. Happened.
Instead of waiting. So ano kung
why not create?
Oh, why not create your own opportunity? And the thing about that is that for today, I'm giving the opportunity that I've never had to others. Daghan kay ano, naay mga nisikat nga artist, naay mga na-expose nga artist
because of
because
you.
Of fake studio. Yeah. Yeah. Because of fake studio nga sa una wala gid na. The way so, nga mo you've seen, 'di ba? How we approach talent. Yeah. Sometimes we say, "Okay, can you play sa fake studio ani because you're talented."
Uh-oh.
I was dreaming nga gibuhat na sa ako.
But and now ikaw na gibuhat
ako. Ako gibuhat sa ano? Wala may nagbuhat sa ako, so ako nagbuhat para sa ako. So and now nakita na ko ang usa ang suffering sa isa ka artist nga dili man lang ma-recognize.
Yes.
So morning ano karon sa fake studio, we're giving opportunity and we are now actually at 51 almost 51 yeah 51k YouTube
subscribers sa YouTube.
So it's not actually easy. It's some kind of some achievement
nga
na naging sa fake studio. Layo na siya sa una when we started, wala zero gyud.
Zero gyud.
And knowing that sa Bukidnon, I'm not actually from Bukidnon.
Uh-oh.
I'm a stranger here. So wala gyud pag-abot na diri, wala koy kaila ni ano, and then yet now
wala siya kaila nga artist.
Not just artist, mga person except sa akong mga akong mga immediate
university
workmates. So as of now, ang fake studio is already nailhan na sa Bukidnon and some people from na yung mga bands from Bohol who wanted to
to
work with the Pitan and naay mga nag ano from Iloilo, naay from Cebu that interested to be part of this. So di ba, I never imagine sa unang ako lang gusto was to expose my own talent for my project.
And now ga-expose na ka sa ubang
sa
artists.
Nahimo na siya.
Parehas nga dreamer sa imuha before.
Yeah. It's about the dream. Living the dream. I'm already living the dream. Maybe not yet sa katong
gusto
ultimate nga vision. Pero manigin ko na ako sa mga jazz nga. Goal na to is always, our goal is actually, ultimate goal na to is an illusion.
Yeah.
We may never reach that goal. Pero it doesn't matter if we achieve the goal.
Mm-hmm. As long as nga we just
we
keep
get, we approach the goal. Kasi muna ano nga, the process is more important than the goal.
Yeah.
Most of us, we are in love with the goal.
But
we hate
the
process.
Sila.
Yeah, they take the shortcut. They
and ang ending kay ma-fail.
Ma-fail. And actually, mo na cause sa corruption.
Mm-mm.
Why people corrupt?
It's
kasi
because
ang ilahang goal was to be rich. But the problem is the process of becoming rich
is not that
difficult.
Simple.
It's very difficult.
Mm-mm.
So, since gusto lang nila ang goal, then they cheat. Actually, cheating even kaning student ka mag-cheat, they cheat because kung sila gusto nila, they want to graduate, they want to degree, to get the diploma. But they hate the process because the process is bloody. Pero ano man God, once you achieve the goal, once you achieve a goal, it becomes
wala.
Some sort of useless.
Wala, useless.
Siguro may mo na lang siyang
okay, mo na dito.
Ana na, mo dito.
The process,
actually the process that will transform you to a better person. So, the process is more important than the goal.
So, sir, explain it to me and to them nga nganong fake studio imong pangalan sa yung mga studio. Why is it?
Okay, nakuhaan ko, Ana. Thank you for the question. Well, muna, it started with the joke. I was thinking, na ko'y gamit. Medyo confident ako, Ana, na ko nga, okay, somehow I know how to mix. Maybe I can try. So, Ana ko, pati pag ano ko, studio, kunwari. So, itong na ko'y gamit, the problem is, I could not afford to rent a studio.
Yeah.
Ang ako ang room, nakita mo nimo itong room na ko sa other side nga, gamay kaayo. Diba? Ako rin pwede masakto. So, walay studio. So, anak ko nga, how in the world
nga makahimo kag studio? Nga, wala kay studio in the
wala
first place.
Wala kay studio. How in the world nga makaano ko o customers nga
I
had entry level nga mga gamit. Karon dili na. Medyo okay na ang
okay
gamit ko sa fake studio. Mm-hmm. Medyo social na. Pero sa una, entry level, grabe.
Gani, I know.
So,
struggle.
Anak ko nga, paunsa ko makaano o customers nga wala mo kay studio.
So you decided
maligingon nga, if you just respond to the problem,
problem
in a right way, it will lead you to another opportunity.
Yeah.
So, anak ko nga, okay, wala ko studio, but the thing about this is that I can make the whole world, I can make everything as a studio.
Yeah.
Live performance. So, that's why
naghimo sa outdoor.
Anak ko nga, ano, yeah, outdoor. That's why, sa
outdoor
una,
live.
na buhat ng outdoor life. And I name it fake studio kay wala may say studio.
Oh. So and that's of course, why fake studio.
The logo is some sort of nothing.
Kibuloid.
Ano po ang logo, but that's not actually to capture the attention of the public. And actually, nag-work siya kasi pag first, pag-post ako, nag-pan dito, uy, tinuod ni. And yeah, dali siya. And moto, nagkaroon ng live out. Because I had no studio, I was able to develop a way that nobody has ever done before. And that is the live outdoor recording. Multi-track recording. Kasi ano mong god, sa tanang mga ginabuhat ron outdoor, it's not actually live.
It's more like on act na lang siya.
Yeah, act. They recorded it sa studio. And then
i-act na lang dayon nila
dito sa gawas. But fake studio is authentic live outdoor. I don't want my musician to act. Okay, naku, dili man mo actors. Kuan man ta, musikero man ta. So as authentic as possible. So multi-track. Lisod magbuhat og multi-track sa studio sa ano sa outdoor.
Sa outdoor. Yeah, especially if walay ano, walay kurinti.
Yeah, I was able to find a way
na. Kuan, ang ilang ginabuhat is power bank.
Yeah, power bank.
Imagine, magkuan siya capacity sa gikan sa drums, sa keyboard and all, and then ang gigamit ra nila is just power bank.
Power bank. So,
imagine.
I was possible. I was thinking, unsa man ako ni pagkuan di nga daghan kay kailangan ni power. Mm-hmm. Ay habala.
Yung whole band baya siya, di ba?
Live recording is meaning that pag capture sa video ug sa audio are
the same.
Yeah, exactly. Simultaneous siya pagkabuhat. So that's why mao na ano sa fixed studio ron. We are doing live performances
outdoor.
Yeah, outdoor.
So sir, what is your upcoming future plans sa studio?
Oh, okay.
Since na naka-studio.
Yeah, this is exciting because as I've said, this karong December or January, magsugod na ang fake studio Dapitan and fake studio Bohol.
Oh my god. And so
it's not actually di siya bongga gyud. Actually same nga pag-start din sa fake studio sa una nga bukot-bukot, di ba? Bukot-bukot nga gamit, entry level nga mga gamit. Pero what's important is that I want to extend na muhatag po sila opportunity sa mga artists nila dito. Yeah, sa opportunity
since nga. Since lack po sila opportunity.
Yeah, animang god. At fake studio, ang kaning mga gina-expose nila is that they don't pay for that. They don't pay for that.
All free.
Because we want to discover talents. Yeah. Our business is actually on the production business. Mm-hmm. So, kaning, sa una man god, my problem was, wala ko'y kwarta. Nagunit ko banda sa una sa Davao nga. We had these songs nga grabe kanindot ang arreglo pero we wala gid namo na record because it takes money.
Gani kay magbayad ba ka
mo magbayad ka sa studio. So karon mo na og giano ron nga mga deserving artists, okay, you can record for free, we will sponsor your ani. And of course, we are the producers. Dili na siya, fix studio is not a studio nga rehearsal studio or you pay for recording, no. Although yeah, we accept that kind of service gapon.
Yes.
For katong mga dili nato talents or kuan, but we actually give for free sa katong mga artists to expose them. So, mao ni gusto nako maano sa Bohol and Dapitan. Sugod lang sa simple nga sugod. Pero mao ni ingon jazz nga dili ta kailangan magsugod sa bongga.
Gani.
Dili ta kailangan magsugod og bongga kasi ang pinaka ano dapat bongga imong plano.
Yeah.
Ang problema man gud sa uban, bongga ang sugod, ang plano wala klaro. So, ginagmay pero the vision is there.
Yeah, ginagmay pero kanon na.
Yeah, the vision should be important kasi it will guide you and at the same time ma-sustain nimo ang grabe og struggle in order to achieve that one. If wala kay saktong vision, you will lose hope, you will lose all the reason. So, and by this January, we will be reopening the bar and the coffee shop.
Next year!
Actually, kanisya nga room is sa recording studio.
Yeah.
And just outside na coffee shop and bar, and there's a stage outside po, lunch, music lunch. Every band can play as long as deserving. Ano siya, open stage.
Yes.
And then, kung whoever plays there, among i-live stream. And, gingon na nga, who would think nga ang katong gisugdan ako sa una nga record lang nga tungod lang para ma-expose would lead to this kind of business.
And it turns out daghan yung kag natabangan.
Well, I hope because mao gyud na i-dream nako to help talents nga to realize.
Yeah. Kay mo na feel nimo before.
Yeah. murag kana ganing,
so you want to give them the opportunity nga wala ni mo nakuha sa una.
Sa una. Kana ganing ano just nga sa una whenever we I talk about my dreams and mo ganing para sa most of my friends are just like kanang more childish nga ano nga.
Yeah, you're just too much to
murag,
dreamer.
Ano, po, nga, ano, get in touch with reality. Yeah. Murag dili siya practical. Murag nganong tagaan mo time na mag-recording mga ani blah blah blah. But
pero namot maka sa point di ba nga nag-stop but your desire kay naghanap.
Yeah. Actually mo nay ano ang katong mo lang kosa katong na insecure sa mood na anxiety because I murag naabot sa point nga ah okay nako di ready nako mag ano og di sa ko mag music and I can just ano padayon na lang ko sa akong job.
Yeah.
But
and just start new fight.
Your family. Passion will hunt you.
Yeah.
Pag dili ni mo na siya ma-satisfy. Maka figure out yung kag way to get there.
Mm-hmm.
So,
okay, wala ba ka na figure out in the first place nga makahimo di kag studio in the near future, diba?
Yeah. Oh, pero ano agad na siya, diba? The first, the most difficult part of every journey is the first step.
Take yung kag risk.
Mm, it's the first step. Kadaghanan wala nakatipo
first steps. Kaya ang fear, manggo, diba?
Fear, yeah. Fear of this one thing. Ang greatest fear natin is actually the fear of the unknown.
Yeah,
pero wala pa takabalo nga the most beautiful thing, I think this is according to Einstein, the most beautiful thing we can experience is the mysterious. As long as there is unknown, there is something to know. It's the excitement.
Yeah.
And it only shows that there is a way, yun, if you try to find a way. Naagi pamaagi sa tanan. Kaya nakakita magigo pamaagi. Because
if you
I
believe
really
nga,
love it.
You can do it. You can yeah. do it.
Nagmonig ingon nga pagkuhan sa fixed studio sa una.
It takes perseverance lang yun, di ba?
Oh, grabe ang kuhan. Ngayon nga, ay vision nga iset. You would have no meaning sa imong buhaton. So you will stop. Pinaka times ka mag-feel kung tired. Sabi na, tired. Basta tired, feeling tired. So, feelings lang nga siya. Manigingon nga, feelings is temporary. I don't want to make decision based sa
feeling lang.
Mere feeling nga ano. Kasi, everything must be at this ano nga ko ang decision, you know, ang feeling mo fade.
Mm-mm.
So amo na ginauna ano ko ang kaning feeling nga na discourage ko, kaning negative feeling mo fade lang ni maybe tomorrow wala na or the next day, pero wala. Ang akong decision nga buhaton will always have a lifetime effect.
Oo.
So pareho ra ta tao.
Yeah.
So it's how we manage on that. So this is what I want to emphasize sa ato ang okay sumro daghan mo tagstoryan ani jas or gutom na pugto.
So I think that's all for today, guys. And Sir Lloyd, thank you sa imong perseverance, thank you sa paghatag sa time, and also sa imong talent. Pag-share sa imong talent sa amoa. And I think that's all for today. So that was a very good talk, and thank you guys for watching. And I just wanted you to know that don't let fear or insecurity stop you from trying new things and believe in yourself, just like Sir Lloyd Cabanyong. And do what you love, be kind to others, and make good choices. And that's all for today. And we see you guys later. Bye! Peace out!